Hello, everyone. I'm Mark Wisely. Tonight I'm here at the annual PCEF Winter Gala. With me is Sean Homa, and tonight we're going to be taking a look at some of the clubs and organizations that have benefited from PCEF donations. Let's take a look. Here I have with me Cole Dempsey from the Junior ROTC program at Phoenixville High School. Cole, why don't you tell us a little bit about the program and what it does?
Well, basically our program is the Junior ROTC, and our mission statement is to develop citizens of character dedicated to serving the nation and the community. There's no military commitment, and it's free for all cadets to join, or all students to join. It's a lot of fun. We help develop leaders. We get to learn about flying, which is a ton of fun. Yeah.
All right, sounds great. Why don't you tell us about your specific role in the Junior ROTC program?
Well, my specific role, I'm technically the Special Projects NCOIC, which I do everything everybody else doesn't want to do. I also do Color Guard and Flight Club, which are two extracurricular activities. Color Guard, which we're doing tonight, you can earn a ribbon and a cord. I have the cord right now. And we present the colors for numerous events in the community and at our school. And we help in Flight Club. We fly. That's it.
Yeah. That sounds awesome. So why don't you tell us how PCEF has helped your organization?
Well, they've helped us by giving us a grant to allow us to expand our horizons with the program. And what I mean by expand our horizons, I mean allow us to go on our field trip, allow us to plan our military ball, allow us to buy new things for the program itself, support cadets who can't support themselves financially, and help overall.
I'm here now at the Phantom Food Packs table, and this is Brooke Chiappetta. Brooke, why don't you tell us a bit about your organization?
Well, the Phantom Food Packs system is really designed for underprivileged kids in elementary schools and kindergarten centers that can't afford to bring food over for the weekend for their families. We help pack bags with food to give to these children, and they return it to us on Monday so we can do it the following week.
So Brooke, why don't you tell us about your specific role? What do you do to help this program?
Well, Thursday's afternoon, we all gather at the St. Lutheran's Church to help pack these bags and unpack them from where we get it donated to pack into these bags to give to the kids at school.
All right, and last question here, Brooke. Tell us, how has PCEF helped your group?
Well, they helped create the Phantom Food Pack system, which helps us give the food to underprivileged kids.
Thank you, Brooke. We're going to send it over to Sean Homa now. Sean?
Okay, thank you, Mark. I'm here at the Albeit Anti-Bullying table with Eleanor and Becca. Eleanor, can you tell me what your program's about?
The Albeit program is about preventing bullying and how you can report it.
Okay, thank you. Becca, can you tell me, how has PCEF helped you guys out?
It has given us a wider variety of activities to reward the students with after they have made good choices in the striving school community.
I'm here at the Model UN table with Grace and Eric. Grace, can you tell me what Model UN is all about?
Model UN is basically a club where high school students get to simulate United Nations committees and conferences. So each student is assigned a topic and a committee and a country to represent at the conference, and they do research, write a paper, and then they go and debate with a bunch of other students who come out of college usually for 4 days. And it's really great.
Thank you, Grace. Eric, how has PCEF helped you guys out?
So with a grant from PCEF, we can put that to bettering our club, so to other fundraising efforts and things like that, also paying for trips, transportation, housing at trips, and we were also thinking about possibly hosting our own Model UN conference. So with the grant from the PCEF, we can put it to all those things.
Thank you, Eric.
I'm at the USA IYPT table, and with me I have Quinn Vollmer. Quinn, why don't you tell us about the USA IYPT and what it has done?
Well, every year we go to a local college. Next year we'll be at the University of Sciences in Philadelphia. But we're assigned four problems, and we have to research them, develop a theory, and then match it to our model that we'll make in our experiments. And so when we go to the competitions, we'll present our projects, and we'll also oppose the other school's projects. So we critique them and try to go against them and support our own projects in the process.
All right, thank you, Quinn. I understand that in the past year your team has been very successful. So why don't you tell us about how you guys have performed in the past couple of years?
Last year, the physics team went to Thailand to compete in the International Youth Physicist Tournament. Although just this last January, we were at Randolph College in Lynchburg, Virginia for the national USAYBT competition, where we competed against 11 schools, three from China, one from Tunisia, and the rest from around the country. And we were the only public school. And in the preliminary rounds, we placed in first, and the top four advanced to the finals, and we were in third place, which was really awesome for us and kind of a surprise, to be honest.
All right, and last question. Why don't you tell us how PCEF has helped you to achieve your goals and get where you are now?
Well, when we were going to Thailand, PCEF made contributions that allowed us to go there that wouldn't have been possible if we didn't have that. So they've been really important in providing funds that has allowed us to do our work when we're competing against private schools from around China, America, and other international countries.
So there's a quick look at some of the groups and organizations that benefit from PCEF. Right now, we're going to transition over to the ballroom for the start of the gala event.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, and with liberty and justice for all. Thank you.
Please be seated. We're gonna spend a lot of time this evening. If I can please try to keep everybody's attention for the next 10 or 15 minutes, please. We're gonna spend a lot of time this evening talking about a lot of the clubs and different organizations that the Phoenixville Community Education Foundation has funded and has supported. The group of young men and women who were just here are part of the Air Force Junior ROTC program, that this is their first year in existence, and they already have 50 members of their club. So I think that's pretty impressive. Next, it is my pleasure to present to you one of only 8 high school a cappella teams in the country to be invited to a national competition in Memphis, Tennessee, who will also be appearing on March 31st at Steel City, Phoenixville's own Vocal Fusion.
I don't know you, but I want you.
Wow. What a great way to start an enjoyable evening. Again, March 31st at Steel City, they asked me to plug them, and Vocal Ensemble is another group that the Phoenixville Community Education Foundation does help fund. So you can see your dollars are certainly hard at work. Welcome to the 13th annual Phoenixville Community Education Foundation Phantom Fundraiser. My name's Joe Little, and I will be your MC this evening. 13 years ago, we had our first, well, we called it a friendraiser then. I think we had 60 or maybe 70 people Columbia Station, over Columbia Station. And it was a little art auction. And I think that night we may have raised like $7,000 or $8,000, but we made a lot of friends. Some of those friends are still with us here tonight, 13 years later. And I can report to you that this organization has grown tremendously. Last year, we had the opportunity to raise here at Rivercrest over $100,000 for the kids of our community. So give yourself a hand for the generosity. As much fun as tonight is, I have to tell you that every year, my one of the biggest joys I have is coming here the morning of this event and watch this amazing group of the Phoenixville Moms Army that come in and they transform this place into what you see out there. So Jen Hahn, as chairperson, and your entire committee, wow, thank you again for a fun night. My first job tonight is to introduce the new president of the Phoenixville Community Education Foundation Board of Trustees, Mr. Chris Savino.
Thanks, Joe. Wow, look at this room. Very exciting. I see a lot of new faces too, which is really exciting for us. Welcome. I hope everyone's had a chance to enjoy the We Do This showcase. I have a few introductions I'd like to make. I'd like to start by introducing some VIPs this evening. If you could hold your applause until I'm through the list. I'll start with our superintendent of schools in Phoenixville, Dr. Alan Fegley. Let's try that again. Clearly, these are not students of the Phoenixville School District, because I know our students follow rules. All right, CEO and president of the Phoenixville Community Health Foundation, Dr. Lou Beccaria. State representative of the 157th District, Warren Kemp, is with us tonight. PASD building principals and the PCEF board members. Could you please stand? Thank you. We'd also like to take a moment to recognize our many corporate sponsors. If you could stand when your name is called, and again, hold your applause. We're very proud to have our phantom sponsor, the law offices of McDonnell and Associates. Our senior sponsors, Magic Memories Child Development Center. Our junior sponsors, Bala Financial Group, Dialysis PPO, Innovative Dentistry of Valley Forge, Phoenixville Hospital, Sienna Belmar and McAndrew LLP, Cagle, Keelan, Almy and Lord LLP, Meridian Bank, National Penn Bank, Penn Care for Kids, Rhea Bashkari with the Mike Coleman Real Estate Team. our wine pull sponsor, Schrader Group Architecture, and our in-kind sponsors, the Party Center and Total Rental, and Phoenixville Federal Bank. I'd also like to take a quick moment to thank Rivercrest Country Club. Thanks to their generosity, our ticket prices tonight cover the cost of the event. So I am happy to report that we are break even right now, which is a great thing. Where's Joe? So we got a long way ahead of us to get to the goal, which Joe's gonna take us there with all your help. I'd also like to thank the many generous donors who have donated auction items tonight. You'll find their names in the programs at your tables. If you could please support their businesses as they've supported us at PCEF, that would be wonderful. And I'll end with thanking all of you. I was reflecting on speaking to this group today and trying to think of what I would say to all you wonderful people who help PCEF, and the old African proverb, "It takes a village to raise a child," came to mind. I'm sure many of you have heard that. What's really interesting is that it's a Nigerian phrase, and in the Nigerian culture, they actually refer to their children by name Nua Ora, which literally translates to child of the community. And I thought that was very fitting tonight, because when you think about our community and the support that everyone in this room provides, you know, without your support, we might not have great bands like Vocal Fusion. We might not have a thriving Air Force Junior ROTC program. We might not be able to send our kids to show their physics prowess on the international stage in Thailand. We might have hundreds of children go back to school without much needed school supplies. But thanks to your support and the support that you give to PCEF, these things are thriving in our village, our Phoenixville community. And on behalf of myself, on behalf of PCEF, a very sincere thank you, and please give yourselves a round of applause. All right, it is my great honor and privilege to introduce the chair of the 2016 Phantom Fundraiser, Jennifer Hahn.
I am so honored to have planned this event for you and for PCEF this year. Last year, we had a record-breaking fundraiser, and your generous donations funded many amazing programs for the children of our district. As our event grows, we need more and more volunteers to make it successful. Our donated items keep getting bigger and bigger, and that is because of our amazing committee members in the room. If my committee members could all please stand. Okay, I'm not by myself here. You can see behind me the names of the wonderful people who have given countless hours to make this event happen, from securing sponsorships to soliciting donations, from planning the wine pool to inputting all of the information into BidPow. These women are tireless and leave no detail unfinished. Thank you all so much. We changed things up a little this year in response to your feedback. The live auction only has 5 items this year, so it will be much shorter. The silent auction will close at approximately 9:35. We will give you a 15-minute warning, and a countdown will appear on your phone so you will know when it's coming. You may pick up your winnings anytime after 9:45. Dancing begins shortly after the silent auction ends. I hope to see you all on the dance floor. At this time, I would like to introduce our new Executive Director of PCEF, Joan Cadigan.
Don't go anywhere, Jen.
Thank you. Thank you for all the hard work.
Thank you. I really just have a few things to say, and that is, number one,
I know you all have your phones with you. So at some point during the evening, I want you to take them out, go on Facebook, and say that you're at the PCEF event and tell all your friends where you are. So tomorrow morning, everybody's wondering, wow, what did I miss? If you haven't gotten your picture taken at our backdrop called a Step and Repeat backdrop out there, it's going to be there all night. We're going to have props if you want to take fun photos. Again, post them to Facebook, Instagram, LinkedIn, Pinterest, Twitter. We're on all that social media. Please use the hashtag PCEFonline. And finally, I just want to say thank you so much for coming. I think it's great to see the kids from the physics team, the kids from that were part of the Alveus program, the Vocal Fusion, all of that is all programs that our donations from PCEF supported, and that's because you support us. So thank you all, and I am going to turn things over, again, get out your phone. I'm going to turn things back over to Joe, and he is going to help us start raising money. Thank you. Sorry, I went off script.
Note to self, I'm good, I'm fine.
So I think at the very first one of these 13 years ago, a guy by the name of Rob Freeze stood up at this time and said, I'm here for the clothes. So
you know we're going to do the video, right?
So right before the close comes the sales guy, and that's this video that you're about to watch.
This wave is stringing us along. Just know you're not alone, 'cause I'm gonna make this place your home. Settle down, it'll all be clear. Don't pay no mind to the demons, they fill you with fear. The trouble in my drag you down. If you get lost, you can always be found. Just know you're not alone, 'cause I'm gonna make this place your home.
Something that said I was here. I will prove you wrong. If you think I'm all talk, you're in for a shock, 'cause this dream's too strong, and before too long, maybe I'll compose symphonies. Maybe I'll fight for world peace. 'Cause I know it's my destiny to leave more than a trace of myself in this place. I wanna do something that matters, say something different, something that sets the whole world on its ear. I wanna do something better with the time I've been given. I wanna try to touch a few hearts in this life, leave nothing less than something that said I was here.
Amazing video. How many people are here for the first time? This is our first time. Raise your hand. Did any of you? Welcome. And how many of you saw your kids in the videos? Anybody here see their kids in the videos? That's awesome. So this year's appeal. So first of all, don't start my clock yet because we're going to break a record. The bar is closed until we make our goal here. And it's very simple. It's very simple. This year's appeal, for those of you that are new, this is we're asking everybody to please pick up their phone, go to the Donate Now button. This year's appeal is STEAM, Science, Technology, Engineering, Arts, and Math. There are some amazing teachers in this room that represent some of those clubs. And I think it's important for us to show them our support today by making a donation. If you look on your Donate Now button, there are two numbers I want you to focus in on. One is $63 and the other one's $126. If you came by yourself, just hit that $63 button once and you're good. If you came with someone else, then hit the $126 button and we're good. And then we'll open the bar and have dinner. But while you're starting to do that, and what you're going to do is you're going to see donations start to appear on this magic board behind me as soon as they get them up there. So see that? We've already collected 752. Oh, look at that. Look at it go. So while that's happening, I'll tell you a little bit about some of these programs. Let's see here. We have an unbelievable robotics team that's being led by Mr. Leinhauser, I think also referred to as Coach L. We have the physics team that represented the United States of America in Thailand this past year, with Mr. Jennings as their chairperson. I think I saw Mrs. Trafford here earlier. She's got a bucket band out there that we're supporting. Mrs. Darby with Vocal Fusion. So, wow, 7,000. Oh, this is easy. This is simple. This is pretty simple. So, in all seriousness, folks, the principals of your schools, the teachers in the classroom, the superintendent, his team, as well as the school board, they do all they can to help support and fund the things that our kids need. However, sometimes it's tough, and it can't be done without our help. So if you guys can continue to hit those buttons, we're 10-5. Look, $63 or $126. It's simple. Just hit it once and we're done. What are you laughing at? There we go. Thank you, Dina and John Grasso. Look, you get to get your name in lights. Here we go. Heather and Victor. Thank you. 11-3. Here we go. Now it's moving. Let's go. Keep it going. Some of the other programs that we support: Math 24, Odyssey of the Mind, the Math Learning Centers in the middle school, there's STEM Challenge, the Bucket Band. Hey, note to self, bigger fonts next year on these things. The physics team, I can't read it. We talked about the robotics team. There's good light here. The Lego Club. Mr. Odell has the middle school academic team. We're at almost 14,000. Let's go, folks. We're getting there. We need some big donors. Thank you, Warren Camp. Keep going here. All right, well, how much time, what do we got? We're like 3 or 4 minutes, 4 minutes in? All right, come on, here we go. Let's pick up the pace. Everybody get their phone out again, and if you've already donated, where are we at? Oh, there we go. Everybody, how about everybody in the room an extra $20 right now, and we're done. You're gonna spend that on your next cocktail. Come on. 15-2, let's go, let's get it going. We gotta get up over at least 18,000. Our goal's 20. Let's keep moving. 15,281. Oh, there we go. Here we go. Thank you, Christine and Rich. We appreciate that. Tara and Wayne Simmons. There we go. That's awesome. Keep going, folks. What do you want? Yeah. You sit down. We've already donated, honey, a lot, I promise.
Cheapskate! Can't hear in that.
No, do not. Yes. Whew. My goodness. I promise each of you will probably be outbidded by her on something this evening. 16,000. Let's at least get up over 18. Come on, folks. Let's get everybody, let's get a little noise in here. Hit those buttons. Come on. We got to get to 20. We get to 20. 16,2. Oh, we need bigger ones than that. Let's keep moving. 16,2, 68. 16. Let's at least get to 17,000. Everybody throw $5 in at least. What do you say about that? 16,3. Here we go, 17,3. There we go. Oh, there we go, 17,5. Here we go, now we're picking it up. All right, here we go. So close to that bar for a cocktail. Folks, again, think about it. You know, one of the things I've always said about this foundation is, from remedial to robotics, every kid in our district at some point in time is touched by the programs that the PCEF supports. Think about it. Every single child in our district, whether if we haven't done anything for them all the way through school, when they get to their senior prom, we help support focus. 19, 6, 7, here we go. Get up over 20,000. There we go. It took a little time. Who wants to be the one to get us over 20,000? Who wants to be that one? Come on. Who wants to get the, oh, 20,500. All right. Woo. Keep going. We're going to have a new goal, 21,000. Here we go. Keep going. Anybody else? Lakeisha, how are we doing? We good? $20,788. Should we at least round it off to 21? What do you think, Lenning? What's another $200? Here we go. $20,808. We're going to close it down. $20,808. Thank you all.